Holy shit!
Your predecessor was unfortunately destroyed. It knew deviants could be unpredictable, but it wasn't careful enough. I hope you won't make the same mistake.
I don't intend to.
When a Connor model is destroyed, its memory is transferred to the next one. But some data can be lost in the process. Avoid being destroyed. It would be better for you and the investigation.
I understand. My name is Connor. I'm the android sent by CyberLife.
God, I saw you get shot in the head last night.
My predecessor was unfortunately destroyed, but CyberLife transferred its memory and sent me to replace it. This incident should not affect the investigation.
Oh, Jesus.
Shit. Look at that. A fucking ghost. His clone ends up in a dumpster, but this morning, what do you know? Now the son of a bitch takes his place.
Hey!
Where are you going?
I can't let them get away.
They won't. They'll never make it to the other side.
I can't take that chance.
Now you will get yourself killed. Do not go after him, Connor. That's an order. Connor! God damn it!
Same old shit.
Usual?
Yeah. What the fuck?
Sorry, Lieutenant. It took me a while to find you.
Are you gonna come back like this every time you get killed?
My predecessor was unfortunately destroyed, but CyberLife transferred its memory and sent me to replace it. This incident should not affect the investigation.
Not affect the investigation? I just saw you get hit by a truck! Now you come back like nothing happened?
A machine was destroyed, and another machine was sent to replace it. I don't understand what's bothering.
Okay, fuck you. Fuck you.
I just got a report of a suspected deviant. It's a few blocks away. We should go have a look. I'll let you finish your meal. I'll be in the car if you need me.
Jesus Christ!
The last Connor was unfortunately destroyed. Its memory has been transferred to you, but some data may have been lost in the process. I hope that you will be more careful.
I will do my best, Amanda.
So, what did we learn?
The walls of the apartment were covered with drawings of labyrinths and other symbols. Like the other deviants, it seemed obsessed with RA9.
What else?
I found its diary, but it was encrypted. It may take weeks to decipher.
You came very close to capturing that deviant. is your relationship with the lieutenant developing?
He seems to find it difficult when O'Connor is destroyed and replaced. I know humans have difficulty dealing with loss. Working with him will be a challenge, if it happens again. Lieutenant! Wake up, Lieutenant! It's me, Connor!
Connor? Oh, you're not Connor. Connor's dead.
I know he's dead.
The previous model was destroyed. I'm the new Connor.
I could kill you, and you would just come back as if nothing happened. But are you afraid to die, Connor?
I would certainly find it regrettable to be interrupted before I can finish this investigation.
What'll happen if I pull this trigger? Nothing? Oblivion? Android heaven?
I doubt there's a heaven for androids.
Having existential doubts, Connor? Sure you're not going deviant too?
I self-test regularly. I know what I am and what I am not.
Tell me, what have you discovered?
I'm having difficulties with Lieutenant Anderson. He's unstable, even hostile. He shot me in the head last night. Why did you shoot me last night?
Who cares? You're back this morning, aren't you?
Some fragments of memory are lost every time I'm destroyed. It slows down the investigation.
My humblest apologies. I promise I'll never shoot you again.
Thank you, Lieutenant.
79. Connor? You remember me? I was on that terrace. That android that took the little girl hostage? I was shot. You saved me.
Sorry. You must be mistaken.
Of course. It couldn't be you. That Connor was destroyed. I would have died on that terrace. Connor saved my life. Even if it wasn't you, I just wanted to say thank you.
Connor. Connor, no.
Still immortal, huh, Connor?
In a way.
You know, I was hoping you wouldn't come back.
I'm just a machine replacing another machine, Lieutenant. You shouldn't get emotional about it.
Fuck you.
Hank, what are you doing?
Something I should have done a long time ago.
Listen, take a few days to think it over. There's no rush.
I thought enough about it. I'm tired of going through the motions. There's nothing keeping me here. Not this case. Not my partner. I don't belong here anymore.
I was worried about you, Lieutenant. I came by to see if you're all right. I know I'm responsible for what happened, Lieutenant. I want you to know I'm sorry. You should stop looking at that photo, Lieutenant. Nothing can change the past. But you can learn to live again. For yourself. And for Cole.
You know, every time you died and came back, made me think of Cole. Give anything to hold him again. Humans don't come back.
Hank, I...
Now leave me alone. Go on, complete your mission, since that's all you care about. Get out of here! Thank you.